Do you know if you don't provide the correct temperature to your cherry shrimps, they can even die? Yes, that's right. Temperature is that much important for cherry shrimps. And in this video, I'm going to share what is the best temperature range for cherry shrimps. So let me start by the answer. The best temperature for cherry shrimps is 72 degrees Fahrenheit or 22 degrees Celsius. Now, if you're looking for a good range, it will be 70 to 75 degrees Fahrenheit. Now let's discuss what happens if the temperature is a bit warmer than that. The first thing that happens when cherry shrimps are in warmer temperature is their growth rate starts to accelerate. When you go beyond 72 degrees Fahrenheit, you'll see a substantial increase in growth rate. This growth rate continues up to about 77 degrees Fahrenheit, meaning you will see a peak of the growth rate at about 77 degrees Fahrenheit. Beyond that, the temperature won't have that much of an impact on the growth rate. However, is a quick growth rate a good thing? I don't think so. Many problems come with a substantial quick growth rate. Here are some. The main problem that occurs with a quick growth rate is the molting problem. The probability of failed molting increases. Also, with increasing temperature, cherry shrimps like to molt more. Each molting process takes a substantial amount of energy. As a result, when the shrimps are molting too often, they don't have any reservoir of energy left. This leads to many other problems. With warmer temperature, cherry shrimp breeding weight increases too. However, the quality of the offspring decreases drastically. It is because of the lower life quality of the shrimps. As I have mentioned before, with warmer temperature, shrimps molt more often. This leaves the cherry shrimps weak and stressed all the time. These two things result in very poor life quality of your cherry shrimps, which affect their offspring. Lastly, with increased temperature, the probability of diseases including bacterial infection increases too. Now let's see what happens with colder temperature. With colder temperature, the bodily functions of cherry shrimps start to slow down. It's not actually a bad thing for us. Here are some of the things that happen with colder temperature. The growth rate starts to slow down, meaning the molting process occurs less frequently. This way, the shrimps have enough time to reserve energy for their next molting. The breeding weight decreases. However, the quality of the offspring stays nice. Your shrimps will enjoy a very high quality life as there will be no stress and anxiety because of the too frequent molting process. And lastly, the probability of bacterial infection and other diseases decline with a cooler temperature. Now in my article, I have also discussed how temperature affects the sex ratio of cherry shrimp, why it affects the sex ratio, and how temperature and egg development of the cherry shrimps are related. If you want to know more about this and what are the three temperature zones for cherry shrimps, then I will highly urge you to check out my article. I will put the link in the description. Thank you.